Hello, hello everybody, it's me Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and in today's video I would like to talk about Moon in Partner's 6th house in Synastry. You know, this is actually an ongoing series about Moon in Partner's houses in relationship astrology, so if you have this placement you can definitely check this video out, or if you have like different placement you can find your partner's moon placement in my playlist, okay? So let's take a look on the 6th house. You know, 6th house is very, let's say, underrated house in astrology in general, because it is actually house of service, right? And people, I mean, typically nowadays they really want to have everything very fast, they really don't want to work hard, etc. Okay, but 6th house is really house of work. It is actually one of the house that represents our career, our work or environment, you know, service. So the thing with Moon being here, I mean, in general, this placement has definitely some positives, but on the flip side, I think that this is definitely not the placement house person will feel like immediately, okay? Because it's 6th house, it is actually also house of our day-to-day tasks, our daily routine, our health. So what this brings is that house person will feel that they can rely on moon person in their day-to-day activities, in their schedule. You know, they will actually find moon person as a great advisor, okay? And probably you now see where I'm going with this one, because honestly, to be very open with you, and I really have seen a lot of synastries during my career, and this is not the common one, okay? Because the reason is, when we have moon in someone's 6th house, typically there are no romantic feelings, but please keep in mind that here I'm talking about only one thing at a time, right? So obviously, if you have some other great stuff going on, this can change. But this is not aspect, or this is not like overlay where you can expect pretty much any attraction, okay? There is one exception to this rule. If you have moon in the 6th house in your birth chart, and someone's moon comes into your 6th house, then you have obviously conjunction between your moons, and this is different, right? This person then will be like embodiment of a perfect mate for you, right? But other than that, what this will bring is that house person will feel like moon person gets them on that, you know, like practical day-to-day stuff, okay? I mean, we all have to deal with 3D world, we all have like, you know, common daily problems, small problems or anything we have to squeeze into our schedule, and this is where moon person can definitely help you, can bring you clarity. This is where actually moon person can organize you, you know, I mean, moon person actually becomes that great help for you, okay? So moon person will be the person who is always there for you and who is really here to bring some sort of easiness into your day-to-day life, day-to-day tasks, and even help you somehow with your health regime, with your diet, okay? So yeah, you know, and probably through this, moon person can eventually, especially if house person has some earth in their chart, can eventually fall in love with moon person, because house person will see that moon person brings value into their life. Okay, so this is rather practical placement, and commonly or typically emotions and you know, rationality, it, you know, it just doesn't go very well together. So that's why I'm really hesitant to tell that this is romantic placement or something, but it definitely has some, I mean, it has a lot of advantages, because you guys will be able to really interact daily, okay? So it's like when you say, you know, my mate is my best friend. Yeah, so this is it. This is one of those placements where you feel that he can be or become some sort of provider for you. He can either provide information, food, you know, or really, you know, advices, very helpful. There is something very earthy here, but also very much like, I got you covered, because this is it. Moon person really got you covered, okay? So let's just don't underrate this placement. There is for sure the reason why you have this one, even though you may not have any planets in your original birth chart sixth house. But yes, sometimes also this happens, that we have someone's moon in our sixth house or some other like Venus there, and then we wonder like, you know, what happened? Because you have to be ready that you will not feel like immense or instant attraction from very beginning. Obviously we have to consider everything, but this placement in itself is very subtle. In my opinion, it's very subtle, even though what actually moon person can bring into your life is very tangible, okay? Because after all, it's Virgo house, it's Earth house, so yeah, you can expect some great help, okay? Okay guys, thank you very much for tuning in. I am very grateful having you here on my channel. If you haven't done yet, so please subscribe to my channel for more videos. I upload relationship astrology videos on a weekly basis at least. And for those who don't know me, my name is Beata. I'm an astrologer, but I'm also a tarot reader. So in case you are interested, check my website horoscopesandreadings.com, where you can find, you know, plenty of free stuff for you. I write articles, but also I can offer you my services, my relationship astrology services, where I can definitely search yours and your partner's synastry. It's called relationship compatibility, or I call it relationship horoscope. And yeah, I can tell you pretty much anything about your relationship. And what else? I can interpret any type of chart, personality horoscope, child horoscope, career horoscope, predictions, okay? Some people are interested in future and money horoscope. I can pretty much interpret anything except health, okay? I don't do health. Now, with tarot, well, sometimes if my clients turn to me and they order relationship horoscope, but they might have like some questions that I'm not able to answer with astrology, like, I don't know, what does he feel towards me currently, then I use tarot. So sometimes I combine it, but I have some great results with tarot cards, because you know, tarot cards are able to really pick up our current energies or our partner's energies or whatever. But for those who are interested, I can definitely offer you tarot readings. So check horoscopesandreadings.com. That's my website. You can find me on the Instagram as well. And obviously you can find me here on YouTube. Okay guys, so I wish you a very nice week and bye bye.